When you want to see all your raw data at once, choose the Response Table report. While you can export to a spreadsheet once your survey's expired, the Response Table report lets you see every participant's answers, row by row, even while the survey is live. Keep in mind, if it's an anonymous survey, you won't see any personal identifying data in this report, like participant email address, IP address, or participation date and time. To create a response table, choose your survey and report, then select Raw Data and Response Table. First, choose the questions to include or all questions. You may generate the report right away or continue customizing. If you continue, you may reorder the questions or customize your report's properties. You may also choose to add a filter if you'd like to focus only on a specific segment of your responses. For example, if you're holding an event on multiple nights, you might just want to see a list of those who signed up for the Tuesday session. If you'd like to create or add a filter once you've seen all the data, you can do that too. Look good? Click Generate for your report. You may review, edit, or minimize survey metrics and properties and filters, then check out your data. You'll see up to 100 responses displayed per page, and you can navigate between pages here. If your survey's closed and you want to see everything together, you can export all of your data at once in the Data tab. To drill down to a particular response, perhaps to investigate an outlier, click on the number in the far left column to view the participant's full individual report. You can modify report if you'd like to go back through the wizard again, or you can email a dynamic link, print, save, or download. Keep it simple and see it all with the response table report.